The St. Lucia National Trust officials and cruise agent Cox and Company Limited were on hand to welcome the 116 visitors from the Seaborn Odyssey as the cruise industry gathers momentum. Proper screening measures were employed and all visitors were issued with wristbands prior to departure to the various sites and attractions.
To the back, Pearl.
And we would like to present our flag, and we are glad to be back. So the cruising is back. It's going to be a very slow in the beginning, but slowly, slowly, things hopefully will improve. So we are very happy to be here. Glad to have you.
Since the reopening of the cruise sector on June 29th, 1,075 persons have visited the island. Tourism authorities expect more cruise calls on July 21st and July 26. 9 calls are already scheduled for August, and the projection for the following months look very promising. 38 calls have already been scheduled for November and 74 for December 2021.
I'd like to welcome Seaborn Odyssey, for the St. Lucia. It's been a long period. The industry has gone through its ups and downs, but very confident. It's a very resilient industry, and over again, we have shown to the travel public how strong an industry it is. And I think it's going to come back much stronger than before. And in 22, 23, I expect to see a really bumper season for the cruise industry. So, Captain, welcome back. Thank you very much for taking this opportunity to come to St. Lucia. I know you had many other ports to call at coming to St. Lucia, so we really appreciate the support for the industry.
Thank you very much for the warm welcome. Yes, we have been through a difficult times, but now we are back, and I'm looking forward to continue working with all of you and visit many times.
Local tourism and health officials reaffirmed that all efforts are geared towards keeping St. Lucia safe at every stage of the reintroduction of the sector. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.